Hey guys, it's not Prince with
Abhay,
Bojro,
Sunny, sadly,
you guys, and we are watching the Sanju teaser that is by Rajkumar Hirani starring Ranbir Kapoor. Let's watch it.
अपना life full साफ सीढ़ी का board है, कभी up, तो कभी down. 22 का था, इतना drugs किया कि lungs ने जवाब दे दिया. डॉक्टर बोला इसका चैप्टर क्लोज्ड, लेकिन हुआ क्या, उल्टा ऐसा बॉडी बनाया कि लोग मोहम्मद अली से कंपेयर करने लगे. चार्टर प्लेन्स में भी घूमा हूं और एक बस टिकट के लिए सड़कों पे भीख भी मांगी. न्यूयॉर्क के उन होटलों में रहा हूं जिनकी खिड़कियों से पूरा शहर दिखता था, और उस जेल में भी जहां एक खिड़की नहीं थी. कब दिन होता था, कब रात, नो आइडिया. पुलिस वालों ने छापड़ मारा, अंडरवर्ल्ड ने सुपारी निकाला, घड़ियां भी पहनी, हथकड़ियां भी, 308 गर्लफ्रेंड्स थी और एक AK-56 राइफल. ये क्या बीच में से स्टोरी सुना रहा है? शुरू से शुरू करते हैं. छोटे, तू स्टार्ट कर. देवियों और सजनों, उसी की पेटी बांध लीजिए, मौसम बिगड़ने वाला है.
Okay. It looked pretty good actually.
The first 10 seconds I thought it's Sanjay Dutt himself.
Yeah, there are quite a few scenes where you can't differentiate if it's Sanjay Dutt or Ranbir Kapoor.
Yeah.
But it's still got a Barfi kind of vibe from it.
I think they shot the teaser like this. The movie will not be like this. They shot it like you know,
comic.
He's
comic.
Narrating his own story. Maybe the teaser, like the last shots, I think they were the movie.
Still didn't. I was expecting a slightly darker movie, but turns out it's not.
Rajkumar Hirani told Sanjay Dutt that I'll not glorify you. I'll just state facts and things as it happened.
Were you present there? How do you know?
Yes, Sanjay.
Yeah.
Did you like it?
No.
Why?
It was very flat. I didn't find any ups and downs or something worth telling the world.
It was very obvious.
It was very obvious. It's a struggle that every man goes through at one point of his life or the other.
Number of biopics we have in India are Bhag Milka Bhag.
Bhag Milka Bhag was amazing.
Mary Com.
Yeah.
I didn't see Mary Com.
I watched that movie at least 3 times.
Even
I didn't get
good. You've seen Mary Com?
Amazing.
Mary Com.
Bhag Milka.
Bhag Milka
Bhag
was amazing. That's what I'm saying.
And recently there's been a big trend in India about.
Yeah, because we are out of stories. And it's Abhay's responsibility to fill up that gap.
So coming back to the movie.
Yeah.
We almost forgot about it.
Yeah. The video was about that.
Like, it looks like Ranbir Kapoor was trying too hard, to be honest.
Yeah. He did at
some
places.
Places.
Yeah.
Distance.
Extremely old look of Sanjay Dutt.
That look.
I've
not even seen his movies that old. Like, not.
The one
he said the younger one, told the younger one to show the, tell the story from the beginning. I never seen him like that.
But I really like the body transformation.
Yeah.
Pretty much
Sanjay
Dutt.
But
I
like
the first 10 seconds when he come out of the jail, I thought it's Sanjay Dutt.
Yeah, from a distance you can't really make out.
Yeah.
I saw him at people. I'm not kidding.
I saw him at Bandra West.
No, he was shooting for this.
I saw him on TV once.
So we are drifting off from the topic.
Yeah.
Talking about the story, you said the Amazon was flat. This movie, he really has some stuff.
Yeah, even if the story is
sure this
simple
this
and flat.
Be flat.
Yeah.
Because even the
talking about like if, even if you're like a very flat in the same genre like Pele the it's the very simple story but amazing.
Yeah,
I loved it. It's not. It's just well.
First of all, it's 3-hour movie. It's 3-hour
movie.
It's,
it's
very much focused on the initial, like the early life of MS Dhoni, which was not very interesting. There are a lot of people who play cricket who play as well as MS Dhoni himself.
There was no graph.
There was no graph.
It was flat.
Yeah.
Predictable.
Yeah.
When you see Milka, he actually pushed himself.
Maybe,
you can see in the
maybe
film
because
that
you didn't know about
sit
him
on the
much.
Edge of your chair to
even
wait.
That's
at
not
least.
The point. The way it has been shot is kind of amazing. Even you can see the efforts in the acting of Farhan Akhtar. He looks Milka Singh. We are bound to believe that he is Milka Singh. Even in MS Dhoni, even after the CGI and everything, I couldn't really relate that.
Talking about Milka Singh, he changed this story to make it, you know, have a climax.
Yeah.
The last race in Pakistan happened before the Olympic race.
Yeah,
he lost.
I know. They ended it on the... Yeah. Like his peak point.
Yeah.
That's how the narrative should be. Baki, haan, baad mein ek baar haar gaya wo.
They made his life look, have a graph,
yeah.
have a story, interesting story.
Exactly.
You feel like you want to stay till the climax.
It's not just now. Like nowadays, it's been like super trending ki recent people are also having a biopics, but there have been biopics earlier as well. Like,
I think the first biopic was Azharuddin.
Azhar.
It was just love songs and dance and.
Okay. Nowadays, it's like kisi ka bhi utha ke bana raha.
Any day now. Any day now.
Yeah. Any day you'll find a biopic on Nona Prince.
Final thoughts.
Final thoughts. It
seems promising.
Seems promising, but I still have my doubts.
I think people can.
I still have my doubts.
Maybe misled by the.
I
the
really
way they showed
the
teaser.
Movie is not like the teaser.
Yeah, yeah.
I hope it's
like not comedy.
Yeah.
Like. A little dark. Yes.
I don't think even it's a narration. It's just the trailer that
yeah.
teaser.
That,
it's
that
not
teaser.
Even
a, it's
a trailer.
Teaser, yeah.
It's a teaser. It's like a they tried to
copy
pull off a Deadpool,
Deadpool.
Trailer.
Kind
teaser,
of.
Huh?
Again,
yes.
You have seen Jakka Jasus trailer?
Yeah.
No.
Kind of give me that.
Yeah,
like he's talking.
I don't know. Ranbir Kapoor kind of gives away the same vibe in every role.
Yeah.
Chocolate boy.
Not really
I think they,
boy,
from
yeah.
the teaser they should have given directly the movie so we don't see him as Ranveer.
Yeah, they should have released the movie itself.
Yeah.
Baad mein theater mein jaake teaser dekho.
Yes, the first comment would be like, why the fourth guy was sitting there. So guys, thank you for watching.
It's
if you enjoyed
chilling.
This video, thumbs up. If you didn't, check out other
you
videos.
Won't.
And if you love this
put
video,
put our link
subscribe.
In the description.
Yeah,
Instagram.
I will do. Let me talk about my channel first.
Put a picture for Aadhaar card, passport, everything.
Yeah,
yeah.
Everything. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
See you.
No. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you later.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, what the?
Again. Wapas back.
Abbe, yaar.
Hey guys, it's Sonam Prince with.
Abhe. Bojro. Sorry.
Yon Kashyap.
Right? Hey guys, it's Sonam Prince with.
Abhe. Bojro.
Tane.
Hey guys, it's Sanjay Dutt.
The old
Sharpa.
We also have Rajpal Yadav.
Yes, style.
Skrillex.